To cook tripe, you'll want to go ahead and put it in a pan of water, bring it up to a boil, and let it simmer. As it's simmering, you can add in different aromatics, garlics, herbs, salt, and pepper, so it gets flavored. Once the tripe is done, it'll have a much more tender feel to it than when we started out. Also, you can use the boiling liquid as a way to make the soup if you're going to use the tripe in a soup. And that is how you boil tripe.